How do you find the area of a sector? Here's a circle, and this is a sector. The area formed from the center of a circle to the edge. It's a bit like pizza slices, if you think about it. Anyway, to work out the area, divide x by 360 and multiply this with the area of a circle, pi r squared. X is just the angle inside the sector. Here's an example. We have a circle with a radius of 2 cm and a sector with an angle of 90 degrees. Replace x with 90 degrees, and using 2 in pi r squared gives us 4 pi. 90 over 360 gives us a quarter, leaving us with the final answer of pi cm squared, or 3.142 cm squared in decimal.